Good morning, Facey. I'm Peyton.
And I'm Sarah. Welcome to FaceyTV.
Creative music voting is today at lunch in the music room for Outstanding Guitarist of the Year, Singer and Songwriter, and Performances of the Year.
There's a meeting in the music room for yearbook students who are helping out with grad photography.
Commencement rehearsal is at 4 p.m. tomorrow in Hall D of the Edmonton Expo Center. Wear the shoes you'll be using at the ceremony during rehearsal.
Grads attending the ceremony must pick up grad attire by lunch tomorrow. Bring your Facey ID.
Please pick up your baby photos in the library.
Those taking calm through summer ADLC can book appointments with Mrs. Waltzy in Student Services to pay for the course. Details for payment are in the bulletin.
The following work experience students need to see Mr. Oatway in Student Services this week.
Sports medicine meeting today at lunch in room 183.
Slow pitch is here. Put together a team and submit it to Mr. Pratt or Ms. Brown by next week.
Now for your Falcon Athletics.
There is an athletic leadership meeting today in room 216 at 11:45.
Senior girls rugby have a meeting today at lunch. They play for the Metro Premier Championship today at 4:45 versus Belarus at Ellerslie Park. Please excuse yourself politely at 2:45.
Senior girls soccer play for the Metro Premier Championship next Tuesday versus McDonald.
Junior girls soccer defeated ABJ 7-2 last night to advance to the Metro Premier Championship on Monday.
Senior boys soccer had a 3-2 win over McDonald to advance to the Metro Premier Championship on Monday.
Please see the bulletin for practice times, menu, and your math pal.
Have a great day, Facey.